Cement and concrete are the backbone of our modern world. From our homes to our highways, clean water to green energy, concrete shapes every part of the way we live. Our industry is making progress to produce low-carbon cement and concrete, with notable projects around the world using lower-carbon products. But knowing the carbon footprint of different cement and concrete products and comparing them from country to country can be difficult. That is why the GCCA has launched the Low Carbon Ratings for Cement and Concrete, a global rating system to enable producers to rate their cement and concrete products on an AA to G scale based on their carbon footprints. Similar to recognisable schemes like the Energy Performance Certificates in Europe or Home Energy Rating in the US, the LCR for cement and concrete is a simple and transparent system that can be adapted per country, that gives builders, developers and consumers the power to make informed, sustainable choices. As cement accounts for approximately 7% of global CO2, low carbon procurement of cement and concrete is important. Our LCR can underpin this procurement and will help drive decarbonisation by driving the demand for lower carbon projects and products. More transparency, greater confidence, greener cement and concrete. Together, we are driving the decarbonisation of the built environment and building the more sustainable world of tomorrow.